did, and why I thought it very much.